Erin Wente, women's hockey. Last season, Wente's father, who encouraged and supported his daughter throughout her hockey career, passed away while playing the sport they both love in Arizona. Wente, who was a captain each of the last two seasons, missed just one weekend of games. The team wears MW decals on their helmets to honor Wente's father, Michael. This season, Wente became the all-time Division I leading scorer at Vermont. In 123 games for the Catamounts over the last four seasons, she had 27 goals and 20 assists for 47 points. Wente was also named the Hockey East Gladiator Best Defensive Forward as a senior and helped guide the women's hockey team to its first ever Division I playoff appearance. The women's winner of the 2013 Russell O. Sunderland Memorial Trophy is Erin Wente.